A dangerous decision by many heart patients. Marisa sat down with Dr. Barry Ramo to discuss a problem that is only getting worse. Dr. Ramo, you were talking to me about some of your own patients and how some of them, after a heart attack, are not taking the prescribed medications that you give them.
It's truly astonishing, and my experience is really not unique. A recent report suggests that patients who have heart attacks and heart disease stop taking their medication. After you have a heart attack or you have a coronary syndrome, it's very important to take the medication. And there are really four classes of medications that we give people. And although we try to use generics, sometimes they do cost a fair amount. We use cholesterol-lowering drugs, we use aspirin, we use drugs to reduce the work of the heart, and we also use drugs to prevent a second heart attack. It's critical that you continue to take those medications. A new study says that if you do not take your medications after your heart attack, your risk for having a second heart attack within a year are 40% greater than if you took your medications properly.
What are some of the reasons? You mentioned cost.
Right.
What are some of the other reasons why they may not be taking them?
You know what I think happens? It used to be that when you had a heart attack, you'd go into the hospital, you'd be there for 2 or 3 weeks, and you understood that you actually had something. Well, now what happens is a patient comes in with a heart attack, they get an angioplasty, and then they go home in a day or so. And they forget that this was nothing more than perhaps getting their hair cut. And so after they're out about a month or so, they hardly even remember the experience. Mm. And that's the difference between somebody who has a heart attack and somebody who has bypass surgery, because bypass surgery you do remember a lot better. But I think there's a whole denial aspect of it. And they think that heart disease is just a one-time thing. It's like getting a cold. You take your medicine, you get over it.
Don't play doctor yourself. Make sure that before you stop taking any kind of medication, you consult your doctor.
That is exactly right. Now, I'm sure as a nurse, you saw the same thing happening.
Oh, yes.
You go out and visit people and they'd have stopped their medication.
Right. Why'd you do that?
Right.
Thanks, Dr. Ramo.
You bet.